Welcome back to Chanakya Multi Talent Academy. So in Navodaya Entrance Coaching, today we'll be continuing with profit and loss. So the question is, a tape recorder of cost ₹1,800 is sold with 15% profit. Find the selling price. Now to do this, we will keep that the cost price is ₹100. Okay. So if cost price is 100 and profit is 15%, then selling price will be cost price plus profit. So selling price will be 100 plus 15. So it will be ₹115. So this is for ₹100. So for 100 rupees, if the selling price is 115, then for the original cost price, that is 1,800, what will be the selling price? This is what we should find. So here in this question mark's place, we'll take it as X. So we'll do cross multiplication. So 100 into X, that will be 100X is equal to 115 into 1,800. So X is equal to 115 into 1,800 divided by 100. So we can cancel the zeros and we should multiply 115 with 18 to get the value of the selling price. So the answer is ₹2,070. So the original selling price of the article is ₹2,070. So I hope you understood this question. If you have any doubt, then let us know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned.